On a Thursday night in Denver, Dave Almendorf's blitz sacked Craig Morton, causing him to fumble. Middle linebacker Jack Reynolds, behind a block by number 59, Bob Brusinski, crawled into the end zone for the TD that gave the Rams a hard-fought 13-9 win over the Broncos.